must hope, but I don't believe he'll ever get rid of Mentor. Come on, look at him. Anyone safe believe that this man can actually save the universe?
Well, it is written that a stranger from a galaxy far, far away will come and rescue us from the upcoming evil. And evil had already come.
Was it also written that he will wear red sneakers?
What do you have against sneakers? You used to wear pink tights with yellow...
Yes, and you with your ridiculous outfit.
Guys, stop! Let's not forget why we are here. We must contact him now. Concentrate, boys.
You have exactly 5 seconds to explain what I'm doing here, and 2 seconds have just passed.
Please, Mr. Stone, calm down. We can help you in your quest. My name is Rolanda, and these are my brothers, Jebediah and Rajiv.
I'm Sam, Sirius Sam.
We are the Sirian Great Council, and we are here to show you the way how to stop Mental. Look! This is Medallion of Power, the only thing that can make Mental weak and vulnerable. It was forged by a blind blacksmith Gromlin, and we, the wizards, chose Split, following the instructions in our holy manual. It was split into 5 pieces, and those pieces were given to 5 different races. Sivas from planet Medigba, Kiche from planet Shifang, Sixis from planet Magnor, Clears from planet Clear, and Sylvians from planet Elenir.
But that simply wasn't enough. Pretty soon, Mental had all the parts in its possession.
Thankfully, those pieces are indestructible, so Mental can only guard them.
When all 5 pieces become joined again, Medallion will activate, releasing its power and making Mental vulnerable.
Your task is to go to planet Medigba and retrieve the 1st part of the Medallion.
And if you bring this piece back, it could really mean you're the one.
The one?
The one our holy manual, Revision 2, keeps talking about. The one who will save the universe.
Yeah, right.
Well, you should go now. We'll get in touch with you when you finish.
If you finish your mission.
No one's gonna believe this. Oh well.
Natrissa!
Nettie! You can talk!
Yes, it's a bit complicated. Let's just say that it has something to do with having a bigger game budget.
What game budget?
Just kidding. Anyway, I'm here to help you as much as I can. Find a few more of those blue guys and make them talk. Maybe I'll be able to translate what they're saying.
Me! Ma'am?
I'm glad to see that teleportation didn't make you rusty.
Nice warm-up.
To travel faster.
Come here, horsey. Come on. Come on. Come on. Okay.
Monkey head and jump into its mouth.
I was afraid you were gonna say that. I can't understand a bloody word they're saying.
Sam, we need to find the Simba village and contact their chief. too dangerous for swimming. You should use the bridge. Activated.
Thank you. animals.
I guess.
Follow me.
You Samus look for medallion, huh? No medallion here. Quongo take medallion away. But Quongo no come here again. Shaman must call Quongo.
I'll talk to him. Where is he?
Shaman no here. Shaman prisoner. You rescue Shaman and Shaman help you. Tomorrow I take you.
Sam, you must defend the village and the chief. Only he knows where we can get the medallion.
Let's kick some ass!
definitive no comeback anytime soon. I believe we take a break.
Now you're talking.
This calls for celebration.
Samus, but before go, we have present.
All right, I love presents.
This bird clothing.
Hello.
Well trained. Bird help you.
Hello.
I see we'll get along just fine.
Sam, we must gain control over that landing pad. The Simbas will bring you some useful stuff. Use the turrets. Keep control until the Simbas arrive. Rocket launcher. Pick it up. head up and proceed towards Ursel.
That's just what I need.
Thank you.
I forgot my driver's license at home.
Been collected.
Hi.
Sam, the dogs are attacking. If you save the Simba, he might have something for you.
They better not crap in my yard. Double the gun, double the fun.
Thank you.
We must be getting near the prison.
Well, I do love the party, but I don't like to clean up the mess.
Now, where will I find that shop? Ha-ha! A fountain of wishes! Now, where did I put those coins? Ah, here's one. I wish... Show me the way to the imprisoned Simba Shaman. Ah, there he is.
You must be there before sundown. I think I'll take a shot. Bye-bye!
Huh?
She lied. Let's check it out.
Women! They're suckers for anything shiny.
Has been located. Shaman, climb up and get out of here.
Okay, I'm going.
Secret High Plateau 2 has been discovered.
Thank you.
hope I smell some fresh air soon.
Yeah, me too. You stink like hell. Sam, Mental's troops are advancing. Use that turret and keep them at bay.
Yeah.
Star has been collected. Secret cannon has been found.
Let's go bowling.
Thank you.
ceremonial arena. Find yourself 4 bananas for good luck.
Mmm, I love bananas.
Great, you found the first banana. 3 more to go.
Yeah, baby.
Been found.
Thank you.
proceed to the ceremonial arena.
Yeah, baby! Hey! Let me in! Come on! Open the goddamn door! Wilma! What the?
It's me, Shaman. Why the hell are you yelling?
Don't know. Feels good, I guess.
Let me try. Now let's hurry and summon Quango.
The city of Ursel is almost liberated. But now we must face the greatest threat, Quango himself. We constructed a catapult that can kill monster. Protect us while we prepare the ammunition. I will summon Quango now. I'll have to try something completely different.
Whoa! Look at the size of that!
Sam, spank the monkey!
With great pleasure!
Protect the Simbas. They'll help you to beat the monkey.
Yes, sir. Ma'am?
It'll take months to bury him.
Don't worry. We know what to do.
You saw what he did to that monstrous beast. He must be the one.
He must be the one. He must be the one. You said the same thing for that blondie guy a few years ago, and look what happened.
Oh, him! But it took him forever to even try. This guy is different. I can feel it. We should call him now.
Yes, yes. After all, he managed to get the first part of Medallion.
Who's the one? Isn't it obvious? I am.
Don't be so sure. Let's see how will you manage the next one.
Bring it on!
Next up is Magnor.
Magnor is a gigantic planet. It consists of giant forests, giant swamps, giant trees, giant plants, giant mushrooms.
Okay. I get the point.
From our latest intel data, it seems that the medallion is still in possession of the Zixi tribe. However, Mental doubled his efforts and decided to build an outpost in the swamp.
Thousands of its minions are stationed there in search of a missing piece. Finding it should be a matter of days.
Mental also left one of its giant abominations to scout the area. We don't know much about it, so stay alert.
Don't worry about it. Say, why don't you just teleport me straight into the Zixi village?
Well, you see, we don't really know its exact location. Probably the best place to start looking would be around Mental Song Pain.
This will be a difficult task. Painful, no doubt.
Yeah, it will be. For them.
Good luck!
He'll surely need it.